And it's probably the greatest time that those that call themselves born again of Jesus, we can share the message of God's love, of God's mercy, of God's grace. You know, I think that we as Christians, we don't really get the point of why Jesus came. We believe he came for forgiveness of our sins. We believe he came for eternal life. But really, he came to dwell inside of man. You see, he desired to be intimate with man. He desired to be so close to man that he wanted to fellowship with man. And the only way he could do that was through his son for the forgiveness of sins. And because of the forgiveness of sins, he can dwell inside of you. The Holy Spirit is part of him, and he dwells inside of you. And the Bible talks about that there'll be joy, rivers of joy coming out of you. And I wonder today, have you tapped into that river of joy of why Jesus really came? Or are you like most traditional church people that only got a handle on, he came for forgiveness of sin. He came that you'd have eternal life. Can I tell you, there's much more than that. And as you celebrate the birth of Christ, remind yourself that he came to live inside of you. He came to be intimate with you. He came to reach into you and to pour out the callings and the gifts inside of you that are dormant, that he wants to stir up and to wake up this Christmas season. I wonder, does your family know what Jesus has done for you? As you go and say, God bless you, in the stores and in the restaurants and wherever you go, would you proclaim peace on earth, goodwill to men? That's my challenge this morning.
Hard enough to make ends meet. found peace and perfect love. If we want to find it, I know we always will. 'Cause that new star is shining for us still. A new star is shining.